Hello my little mermaid friends, welcome or welcome back to my channel. I'm Mermaid Star Gamer, but you can call me Amanda. Today we are continuing Rags to Riches Crystal Creations. If you haven't watched the previous episodes, I suggest you do so. I have the link for the Crystal Creations playlist in the top right corner, or you can find it in the description box below. Please like and subscribe to the channel and click the notification bell so you don't miss any videos I put up. I put up a new video for Crystal Creations every Friday. Okay, let's get into it. So last episode, oh, we got thunder and lightning. Last episode, these two got married. It was a very beautiful elopement, because it wasn't really a wedding. This episode, I want to focus on getting more money all episodes, but this one in particular, because I want to buy the new house. And I want them to have that science baby. Maybe not this episode, but coming up. Like, maybe next episode. Oh, you both are cheerful. All right. You can both be cheerful. Okay, Meadow. We need to focus on your practical magic. Don't get hit by lightning. Don't get hit by lightning. Don't do it. Need to have something to change the lightning. Ooh, fertilize with another fertilize with a pomegranate, which we need to buy. Okay. Can you fertilize this one too? Yes. Oh! I thought that hit one of the animals. Let's buy one more. Actually, we're gonna buy two more. I don't think. Cherry tree, avocado, lemon, apple, plantain. Great. Great. Oh my goodness, you have so much stuff in your inventory. Here. What do you want to do? Craft a jewelry piece. Don't worry, babes. You will definitely craft a jewelry piece. I just need you to plant that. Cool. Now, come over here and fertilize. And fertilize that one as well. Ooh, so close to whatever. I don't know what's after nice. Can you weed this without getting hit? It might not work. Because of the stupid bug. Alright, well, I tried. How about this one? That one works. Are you still practicing? Dedicated follower of fashion. Aligning on the choice of the fine threads gives Meadow a spring in their step and a burst of confidence as they make their way through the drab desert of style, i.e. the world. Okay. Let's... Go scatter some food. What are you doing, Meadow? Can you come back in here and... Now, what are you doing? Practice magic. Go away, Marissa. Finally, Floloriel. Gush. Gush. Okay, but we want Copypasto. Really? Try that again. Can you do it again? Better. Now go use the bathroom. Oh, it's snowing at my house. Again. Oh, Jewel. You have 2 talent points. When experimenting and practicing, Sims gain experience faster with less failures. Yes. Casting a spell now adds significantly less spellcaster charge. We'll do knowledge is magic. Sim reads and does computer research at a faster rate. These interactions also provide magical experience over time. Research, experiment, and tome reading speeds are greatly increased. Yes. Okay. Those are good. Okay. Let's go ahead and make, do a botanical bracelet. With utrium. Utranium. And... sapphire. Let me go to the magical realm real quick. Sirius! Apologize. No, you're not apologizing. Alright. Let's... Bye, Sirius. Come on, Meadow. Find Copypasto. Alluring aura. Okay. Now, come over here to Caster's Alley. Lie here. Do you not have a broom? You don't. Nephilite, you should be able to learn that. Because you're an acolyte. Oh, you do have one. Okay. Oh, look. It's Arrow. Forced friendship, good fortune, nimble mind. We will take all of them. Buy crystals and brooms. Potion ingredients. We'll do that. Ooh, dragon fruit. Ferium, koi, minnow, obtainium, potato. Okay. Floloriel, where are you going? Finish. We had issues with you finishing last time. You are going to finish now. Okay, go ahead and come over here and take care of that before the lightning and thunder starts again. You're unhappy, Oreo. We'll scrubberoo you. And you're dirty too. Scrubberoo. Time to go inside. And discharge. Practice practical magic. Don't hit my goats. Or my food. You ate my food. Aped. You hit my food. Okay. Now. Is it gonna rain all day today? Let's go ahead and make mystical necklace with Alcron and Moonstone. You're finished, okay. Put that on the charger. And we'll just do a random piece of jewelry now. Harvest a plant. Well, you can do that tomorrow. Oh, when you're finished with that, go ahead and put all your stuff in your inventory. And I don't know if you have any flowers, but go ahead and put that there too. And we can go ahead and put those in there. You're not finished. No. Here, Meadow. Go ahead and put your flowers in there. Go ahead and plant that. Weed your crops. Spray for bugs. And we'll harvest the crops. Put that on the charging plate. Let's see, what kind of gemstone can we make? I was gonna make a gemstone a while ago. Assess your superiority over the neighborhood with the gnome made entirely of crystal. And energy needs decay slower. Okay. We'll do that one. You're still trying to get rid of that? It's not going to be removed. It's a bug. It's broken. Move on. Need to clean the coop and get some eggs. Oversized lettuce. I thought you already had oversized lettuce and tomato and, or not tomato, but lettuce and watermelon and pumpkin. Ooh, a hatchable egg. Yeah. Come over here and work your magic. On yourself, because you need to scrub a roo. Scrub a roo. That thing is huge. That's what I always wanted. Okay. Ooh. Okay. Very random, but that's fine. You're married. Practice your practical magic. I'm gonna double check. I'm pretty sure that this is practical magic. Yeah, copypasto. So, hurry up. Learn it. Your energy just went down real quick. If charged on the crystal grid. But I can't charge it. Gonna go ahead and woohoo. We're gonna put this outside, just in case. Is this still charged? Drained. Oh, there we go. Now, if you get hit by lightning, I wonder if you charge faster. Or if you have, like, special powers. So, you're gonna have to remove all this. And I think we're gonna need... Okay. The raw ring is fully charged. That's charged. That's charged. What are you doing? Did I say it was... Apparently it's bedtime. Okay. Now. Now. Wake up. Woohoo. That was loud in my ear. We'll put those on the charging plate. This needs to go in here. That's a hatchable. So, put the hatchable in there. Throw that in there. Can't put sage anywhere. Okay. How's yours? Yours is still good. Have some woohoo. And throw that on the charger. And go to sleep. What are you doing, Jewel? Why? You're derp. No. Are you gonna stop? No, you're not gonna stop. You're just gonna keep going. Scrubberoo yourself. Excuse you. Yeah, scrubberoo yourself. I don't know why you got up in the middle of the night to go play in a mud puddle or something. I don't know. Whatever. Oreo's dead. Don't die, Oreo! All this stuff is charged. Let's see, Lunar Goddess is you. Mystical. Scrubberoo that. Did you really? You need to wear this with all your outfits. Come over here, stock table. Tend the table. Start the yard sale. What are you doing? Go tend the table. Oh, that tree's gonna be coming in the door, or in the wall. Yep. Objects on. Now it's not coming in the wall. Ba ba ba. 4,200. Thank you. Ooh, 6,000. 180. Buy my stuff. That raw necklace is not that much money, so buy it. Thank you. $1,000. 1400, almost 1500. Do you have any more jewelry, or is that just it? Nope. Oh, look at all that. It's beautiful. Okay. Start another yard sale. Serious, while you're standing around, you want to buy some of my jewelry? Then come over here and harvest your crystals. Ooh. Soy plant. Evolve. Anything else that needs to be evolved? Nope. Nothing. Nothing at all. You know who Jewel reminds me of? Nicki Minaj. Especially when she was singing that one song, Starships or something like that. She had that pink wig on. Yeah. That's who she reminds me of. Yes? I don't even know who you are. Sure. I vote yes, because I don't know who you are. I don't know who you are, and I don't care. Are you stuck in the forever loop of weeding? How about you, harvest? And then water. You guys are out of food again? No, no, no. How about you get some food for these guys and pick up this? That's gross. Clean the coop. Collect the eggs. You're not supposed to take the crystals. Whatever, it's fine. It's fine. Put it back in there. Ooh, you got 9 of those? Dang. Been holding out. Are these depleted? Yeah. Alright. Transfer all the flowers into the table. Transfer all the food into the fridge when you're finished. Okay, you're good. Now come over here and tend the table. Okay, you can go away now. Yes. Start the yard sale. Are you not? Tend the table. How many sills have we given up because you haven't been tending the table? $22. Thanks. Thanks for the $22. And the $160. And the $22. The 3,700, almost 3,800. Practice practical magic. We need Copypasto. 1,100, almost 1,200. Do we have anything else in here? Oh. We have another fossil. Come on. Eh. Then get out of here. Why are you talking to this guy? Why are you talking to this person? Take care of... Ooh, 4,600. Just... Take care of tending the table. We don't want to make friends. You're a loner, Sim. See? Stranger danger. Oh, we have another day of thunder and lightning. Go ahead and harvest the crystals. And you... Are you done harvesting the crystals? Okay. come over here. Come over here. You. Go to the magic realm. Alright. Meadow. Come over here and search for some tombs. When you're finished with that, we're gonna come over here to Caster's Alley. And go here and buy some, hopefully, Copypasto. Okay. Furio. Yeah, we'll get all these. And then you're gonna do a respectful introduction to Simon. Or Simone. Simon. Simone. Oh, he's uncomfortable. Hello. Proper? No, you're not proper. No. Duel for artifacts? No. Give potion. Ask for magical training. Ask to teach practical magic. And ask to teach a potion recipe. Chilio. Arrow Makani. That's nice. I can't share my knowledge with just anyone. I need to get to know you better. Okay, well, be ready to be my best friend in the whole wide world. Okay. Now we're good friends. So, teach me practical magic and teach me the potion recipe. No. What? A magical aura has been added to her inventory. Okay, well, why can't you teach me practical magic? No? Alright, whatever. You're broken. Ask for magical training then. Adept. Cool. What else do you need to do? No, 5 different potions. Brew 5 potions. Okay, are we friends yet? Can we be friends? Can you please? Can you please tell me how to do copypasto? Thank you. Alright, well that's not copypasto. How about another potion recipe? Apparently. Curse cleansing. Nice. Alright. You can't. Okay. Well, I guess you're gonna go home, Meadow. That was a productive day at the magical realm. I was gonna call it the magical school, but I guess it is a school. Da-na-na-na-na-na. Ooh, we owe $7. Well, why do we owe $7? What do we need more of? Go here. We need more water. Yes, we need more water. Okay. But that's whatever. Why are you not? Come over here and water these. They look like they're drying up. Well, that one is anyway. There we go. What are you doing? Resume the that. And spray for bugs. If you can hear snoring, sorry, that's Lexi. She is not feeling too good today, so she's sleeping and she's snoring. Sleeping and snoring. Botanical ring. Did that go on there? It went. Okay. Yeah, put it right there. Yep, there we go. Yep, there. Perfect. Now, this does not require a crystal. We want something that has a crystal in it. Edwardian Gothic Necklace. Romantium. And a diamond. Oh, you have talent points. Okay, let's see what we can do here. Practical spells and potions always succeed when sims are in the normal spellcaster charge range. Failure is greatly reduced in charged and overcharged states. Yes. And casting a spell now adds significantly less spellcaster charge. Yeah. Oh, you broke it. Reperio. Don't get struck by lightning. Really? Go inside, you weirdo. Cut a gemstone. Why did you stop doing that? Yay! Copypasto! Thank you! Aromakani wants to come over. No. Aromakani, you cannot come over. I love how they're just chilling. Just floating. It's so magical. Okay. Copy pasto. Yay. That one's only 6. So how much is this one? 1400. Okay. We'll go ahead and throw those in there. Now. Jewel, what are you doing? Come over here. 650. And we'll do Romantinium. We'll do the Rome one. And shine a light. Gonna have tons of twins and triplets. That did not sound right to me. Okay. Now, put this all in there. Potion of Nausea, Curse Cleansing. Copypasto. And transfer all the flowers in there. Potion to remove all curses from the Sims. Okay. Oh, we can do plentiful needs. Okay. Oh, you're finished. Aw, cute. Copy pasto. Yeah, you can have some food. Bottle all this up. Keep doing some copy pasto. Copy pasto. Okay, we'll do this one then. Copy pasto. Because it's floating. discharge. Let's go Scribaroo. And put all these in the table. Where are you going, Jewel? Let's go ahead and brew some more potions. Super Vitality Fertilizer. You need to get inside. You need to get inside before you get hit. Oh, we have one more. Okay, I need some potion, please. Where are you going? No! Alright. Thank y'all. Drink that, please. Mystical necklace. Do pyrite and ruby. Oh no. Meadow has gained a curse of unwarranted hostility from failing to make a potion. Oh! They both knocked out. When you're done, resume. Discard that and then drink that. Meadow has overcome the strong magical forces. As all the negative energy leaves their body, Meadow Gaia has successfully removed all their curses. Cool. Now, we need to make more of that. Copypasto. And one more. Okay. Go ahead and experiment. You finished? Cool. Now, do it again. Let's do Edwardian Gothic Crystal. Critonium, tunium, and cementite. So this one's only $690. What was the one that was really expensive? Rejuvenation. Copy pasto, please. And copy pasto. Copy pasto. Thank you, thank you. Discharge is on cooldown, so you need to chill. Come over here and tend the table. Why don't you go to sleep? Look at all the beautiful jewelry. Come on. 6,500! I don't know what that was, but buy more of it. Cool Whip is getting old in year. Old on in year. Old. Getting on in years. You're not supposed to be aging. No, no aging. I'm gonna need you to take care of this little goat here. And this one. Oh. Really? That's messed up. So messed up. Ooh, 6,500. Come on, I'm almost there. 5,300. 6,500, we're there. Alright, let's go ahead and do it one more time. Actually, no. Yes. Come over here and go to the bathroom. You look gorgeous, Jewel. Oh, but I need you to eat some food. Go eat some food. Let's go to GeekCon. Let's not. Serious? Now, we can afford the house. I just want to go with a little bit of cushion. Pay the bills. You're getting your power shut off because you didn't pay $7. Oops. can you not, can you just take care of the table, please? And not talk to people? Stock the table, tend the table, do stuff with the table. The table is your friend. Okay, resume. Now that it's probably all meh. Come on, I just need one more really good sale. Yay! 6,500, all right. Put that in there. Throw that in there. Oh, your marriage certificate. I need to grab off the wall. Oops. Okay. I think we're good. Everything else is ready. Oh. Come over here and bottle this up. Okay, so next episode we will be doing the science baby. See what we get. I believe I'm gonna do with Meadow. So, as soon as she's done selling this, I'm going to take all of this, put this in her inventory, and then we're going to move. So, hurry up. Let's go ahead and clear the table. Put in inventory. And we're ready to go. Amethyst Crystal Cave Lot. I need to rename that. Keep furniture furnished. Yeah. Yeah, we'll keep furniture and then I'll sell it when we get over there. All right. Caramel and Oreo are in the household inventory. Okay. So this is their new house. And we got new chickens. I don't know where the other chickens went, but maybe they're on the other lot. I don't know. We'll see. All right, guys, I am going to leave this episode here. Thank you so, so, so much for watching. If you haven't already done so, please consider liking and subscribing to the channel if you enjoy the content I have on my channel. Also, make sure you hit the notification bell so you don't miss an episode. If you have any thoughts or ideas that you would like to see, let me know in the comments below. I hope you're all having a great day or night, and I can't wait to see you guys in the next one. Take care and toodles.